God. Yep, that Elden Hollow, right? Alright. Hey, where are you going? What's up, Odie? Hi, what you doing over there? Matt, are you gonna be able to make it?
Don't judge. Are you streaming or recording?
Nice, can they hear us?
Now I gotta perform to my best.
Uh-oh. Hey, don't blame me, man. Even though the announcer says so. There's gonna be a chest down at the bottom of the river again. Only hope.
That reminded me of that Family Guy song, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea.
Oh, I remember that one. Oh, there's a chest! I was
there's
right.
A frog in a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a tooth in the mouth, the elderly man in the hospital bed, and the frog in the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea.
I was like, there is a chest. Yeah, it was a simple chest. Yeah, me neither did I.
For the video?
How about...
Heavy sack.
Veteran.
You guys can have it.
Now I don't want it.
See? How does it feel?
Oh, there's another chest! Of course, you know, I'm finding all the chests.
It's a tooth in the man of the elderly man of the hospital bed and the frog in the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea.
Oh yeah, I probably didn't need that anyways.
Trying to say something little by doing that?
But, are we fighting here?
Oh, okay.
No, wait, we gotta stack them, man. We get extra health, man. There we go, yeah.
Boom.
Everyone stop. I like blue.
It is a pretty color.
Yeah, it is one of the good colors. Hey, we get more of a chance to hit, whatchamacallit?
Wormcult?
Wormcult stuff, yeah. Wormcult stuff, you know, destruction stabs, you know how that goes.
All the good stuff. Game.
Dude, you should see how many was in the guild bank. There was like, there's a whole. Yeah, no, I saw it. I was checking to see if there was any chest up here. You can actually have it. It's 2 runes. Oh, really? Is it instance? Yeah, 2 Denny. Yeah, 2 Denny's. I like Denny's.
Denny sounds so good right now.
Dude, I know, like breakfast food.
Someone pissed him off.
Uh-oh. Okay, actually, that is my fault. Blame the healer, why don't you, huh? Actually, yeah,
It's almost like a habit to do that now, actually.
Yeah, actually, no, this time you actually can't blame the healer. That actually was my fault.
You instigator.
Uh-oh. Hey, take out that heavy... Yeah, there we go. Take out that guy.
I'll like do it solely because you asked.
Thank you. I don't like the way he looks at me, you know? Just the way he does it, it's just, you know, doesn't make- Ooh, noobs. Ran into that fire. Oh my god.
He's a fast little bugger.
Yeah, I know. Bam. Collect your stuff now. Because now is time for this
I call
guy.
Magic Pool.
Hey, if I'm low on magic, can I just have it jump in really quick if I'm low on magic?
Fine. I guess there's enough room for the both of us.
Since, you know, I'm doing healing, and if I run out of magic, it's pretty bad.
That is true. Can't really heal with stamina.
Actually, if I ever get bigger, I can.
Once they change it to Alliance Rank 5.
If they do that, yeah. When they do that, yeah. Oh, hey, get him up, actually. Over here. He just one-shot me. You have your food on.
I use regen food.
I've got 2 minutes on my food left, so we get better finish this pretty quickly. Holy crap, dude.
I have an idea, I just gotta get enough resources back for it to work.
Owie. That actually hurt me.
Oh, great. Now I'm gonna look bad on camera.
Great, now I'm gonna look bad on camera. Man, I'm throwing a charge away just in case.
I do.
Ranged area and it restores magic.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's fucking ridiculous.
I'm barely surviving this as well.
I quit life.
How do you not have very much health? Like, I thought you had more health than me. Oh, maybe that was with food, though.
I never use plus health food.
Really?
I did change my gear up, so now instead of 17k health in my back bar, I only have 16.9, and apparently that's just enough, because I'm getting hit for 17 even.
If you try blocking, that will actually reduce the damage.
I just don't know when to block.
I just block continuously. Because I never know when it's going to come up either. unless I'm channeling something. Oh man, I'm almost screwed there.
Stay in your circle thingy.
Oh, there we go.
The
and
revival.
Oh
god. Oh, you're dead.
Well. Actually, I know why I died now. I ran out of food.
I'm actually gonna eat some health food right now.
Yeah, I have some food if you need some, man.
No, I got some. I got some. I used to be a vampire, so I would always up my health a lot.
Well. Alright.
Do that. Do that.
Way to look good on camera, guys.
I know, seriously, you made me nervous, OD. Goodness. I'm camera shy.
I'm camera shy. You guys ready? Alright. You usually hit one of us here. Usually at the start he only hits one person. Jesus beam, go!
Okay.
I survived! My runes worked.
Beautiful.
Boss loose. Never mind.
Alright, execute him. Execute him if you can. Oh, barely survived that one. Alright, execute him now. There we go. Nicely done. How's it, J-Jorda? Hey, you wanna take out this boss over here? Is there a boss over here? There's just ads over here, isn't there? Ew. Ew, not ads. But yeah, we're looking great on camera, guys. Let's keep this up.
Yeah, be sure to tell them we don't normally do this bad. And I forgot to change my skill back.
Alright, you'll remember one of these days. Stop hitting me, guy. Yeah, hit noobs, not me.
Someone fell.
Ouch.
So we're not skipping?
But you know, he's
I just
recording.
Stopped for the heavy sack. It's a moonstone.
He's recording,
wants
so
it.
We gotta make him look cool. Hey, whoa, I'm pushing 16k health, huh? I'm pushing 33k magic, man. Actually, I'm 34k right now. I prefer that than more health, though, since I'm a magic user. Wait, is this guy just floating, or... Oh, okay. That makes this a little...
levitation.
Levitation. Maybe he'll spontaneously combust. That's so hilarious. They're like levitating and they just come straight forward. Like not even moving a muscle. Hilarious. Oh hey, boss is on me. Surprisingly enough. Oh, I hit the wrong guy. That's BS. Uh-oh. Yeah, the boss is a heavy hitter. On main gravity damage. You're going for gravity damage, nice.
That's a lot of dudes.
Yeah, I think we aggroed the guys on the other side.
Oh! Here we go.
Yeah, those were a lot of guys. I think we aggroed the guys on the other side. Alright, let's go take him. I'm gonna guess you already checked this. It was a taw. A Joda. Hey, I know what you're doing. Okay, you're gonna aggro them. I know you are. You did it last time too.
You're just jealous of my skills. It's nothing good.
I knew it. You aggroed them.
On the way back, though.
Oh, okay. That's right then. We double beam them. Again. Oh, this guy's pieces of cake. Oh man. Alright, looks like he's throwing down AoE. Ow. Alright, getting one. You seriously use corrosive armor, man? Looks like he's throwing out AoE again. Oh my god!
I'm just gonna switch to health food now.
Yeah. Well, you guys are gaining some good stuff, I see. Nice. No idea. This one has felt the blaze. Alright. Wait. Give me a sec here. Looking around. You know I'm a loot guy. I like looting. I've already looked at it. There's nothing cool. Hey, there's another heavy sack. Yeah. And it's all yours, man. It literally has your name on it if you want it. Okay, so yeah, portal guy. Let's go do it. Yeah, bat, look alive.
Wow, okay.
Okay, I know. Of course, you know,
you know what, just for that, I'm not gonna die the rest of the dungeon.
I'm not gonna even be able to get through this door, so you guys are gonna have to solo it from now on. No, thanks. Yeah, I can't get through that. I can already see. I can't get through the door. This will be fun. Okay, so me and Noobs are probably gonna have to, unless Noobs, can you get through that door? Nope, can't get through either. Okay, I'm gonna have to relog. Me and him have to relog. Yeah, I don't know. You know, because we're both blessed, you know, with that looting power. that, yeah. I guess, you know, what was it? Clavicus Vile just, you know, doesn't want me to get through that door. Okay, I can get through now. Hooray.
Do you have to relog right then, or can you relog like right when you get in the dungeon?
I have no clue. Alright, yeah, you can have
it. Aw, I wanted it. Fair point.
Then you guys are gonna be like, well, blame the healer. Alright. Watch out for the AoE. It hurts. Not a very nice hug. Execute him. Heavy sack. And it's a ruby. I guess I'll go through. I mean, you guys convinced me. Not nearby. Oh, hello. Let me change something on my bar here.
We're gonna DPS this guy, or we're gonna...
Kill the ads, though.
I switched to Nova for that reduced damage output there, which will really help. Nice. Alright.
Wait, I wasn't ready.
That's an awesome name. I like it. Alright. Everyone ready? Alright. Do kinda... Everyone else kinda stay around the edges whenever he throws fire. He's throwing fire, so stay around the edge. Oh wow, I got... Wow, did they really save me? Wait, fire didn't... How come I didn't get hit by fire? No, fire didn't come to my spot. Oh, there it is now, but before it wasn't even there. guy behind your noobs.
That one is not my fault.
Yeah, no, I don't blame you for that either. Noobs, get him up here. Don't worry about the ads, just get him up. God. Here we go.
I'm like right in the middle. Tell if I'm in the fire or not, but I don't want to risk jumping.
Well, if you do, whenever I heal, whenever I resurrect someone, you get full health.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah. This will take a while here.
I don't have stamina to break it.
Get him down to 75%. That's when he jumps here. He's on me. He's jumping. There we go. Charge away, man. Just in case. You never know. Oh. Noobs, you're out of my... There we go. I'll try to stay near you guys, but, don't be too far, else I can't get you. Noobs, you're too far. Alright, we're good. Great. Alright. Alright, oh man. Yeah, that boss got loose there just for a second. Alright, don't charge right next to you there. You never know when that might come in handy. Oh, loose again. There we go. Bash. Whenever you see them going on, just make sure to bash them. right there, shards right there. Well, I say right there, but you don't know where. they're just gonna come up right next to you, so.
He's loose.
Oh. That was the last time he jumped. So be sure to stay near the edge doing this. Get this guy over here.
He's loose. Never mind.
Alright.
Execute him. We can execute through his heals.
Just make sure you're right there by the fire here. Keep executing. There we go.
Finally!
Nice, man, nice.
Oh, sweet. You got boosted. Fuck his guy, the helm? Let me see it.
Yeah, it's medium armor, but good.
I got the shoulder part.
Yeah, I got one in my bank too.
Job, you did pretty good.
Still didn't get any worm cold stuff.
Yeah, no, me neither. Of course, I didn't get any purples this dungeon. Not like I haven't before, but you know. Alright, you guys can port to me, or you guys are already porting somewhere.
Nice. That was nice. Hello. You still draw breath.
Yeah, 24 gold key.
Celine's web.
Yeah, no. Yeah, nice. Of course, there was a lot of dying involved for, you know, it's probably because you decided to record. It made everyone nervous. Sometimes we don't, sometimes we're so confident, you know, we don't even wipe whenever we go into some vet dungeons and it's V12 scaled. I remember us running a couple of times we didn't wipe before. Safe roads,
It's normally not this bad.
Normally not this bad.
Remember my name, parang gari kiteri may kwara.
I don't even know where to begin. Starts with an R, right?